8%. However, at the FIRSD adjustment, the index rate has risen 3%. The following example shows what happens. Examples in this handbook. All examples in this handbook are based on a $200,000 loan amount and a 30-year term payment. Amounts in the examples do not include taxes, insurance, condominium or homeowner association.